Hey guys, it's Queen Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 7 of Konosuba, an explosion on this wonderful world. It's gonna get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Make me feel like I'm in Genshin for a moment. Here it comes. Did you run out of money? No. No. So now where do you go? Okay, babe, tell me how that goes. You're fired, babe. No, thank you. This is a scam. Oh, Union. Is that the girl from the opening? Yeah. God. And there she go. Girl, a pathological liar. Oh my God. No. Right? 'Cause there's always a deal. I'm good. I'd rather starve. A dare ya. Y'all was just asking for it, damn. Right? Oh, that, that's some bullshit. What I say? Oh, they will. No. Did I hear him say that right? Wait, I heard that right. I mean, because he's sitting up here asking her to sit on him. Oh, that was so good. Wait. I'd be running away too. We already know this ain't gonna work out either. Oh. Sure. You were saying. What the fuck? Oh my god. You stole toilet paper from the bathroom? Oh my god. Oh god. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, Union. Union, you awesome, mister. You look fine. Friends. You are under arrest. Oh my God. Ew. Ew. Well, don't know what to say about that. Damn, Union. Damn. But I don't even know what to say about this episode. I really don't. I was not expecting any of that to go the way that it did. Oh my God. The fact that he also stole toilet paper. Now, one, I'm not surprised that Megumin got fired from her job because Megumin, girl. I feel like even if she had a regular behind corporate job, she wouldn't even last a week. Not even an hour. She'd probably be fired by the end of the my God. Oh. I really have nothing else to say. I mean, it was really good though. Very, very pretty. Like, But the fact is, homegirl bought Megumin in. And then they give her food, and she's like, "This isn't gonna be one of those where, I eat, and then you automatically accept me in this group, right?" And then she start eating, and he come in, and I'm like, "What'd I tell you? Officially, she's a part of this now. She can't get out." Even with him being like, "Oh, well, you can stay with us, until you find a job." Come on now. That's a cult. Oh, Jesus Christ. Our poor Megumin. She was blinded by food. I'm dying. Oh my God, my stomach hurts so freaking much from laughing too damn much. Oh, oh God. Other than that, guys, that is our reaction feature. It's episode 7 of Konosuba, an explosion on this wonderful world. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Wednesday for episode. Oh God. Episode 8. Bye, guys.